Welcome to the rainy season in Guatemala. This is a just, you know, normal drive to church. There's a river coming down this hill. Huge spray. There was a truck at the bottom of our street that was literally like half flooded. I don't know. What do you call that? Covered in water.
Covered in water.
Cyrus is his own best friend. He's making himself laugh. I think Seba is the stretch instructor. Okay, do your stretching, Natalie. Siete, ocho, nueve. Other side. Can't really balance and film at the same time.
Good morning, everybody. We woke up to this little surprise on our rug. That is a dead tarantula that was mauled by our new cat. Yeah. Is that yucky?
Yes, yucky.
Wow. Sayla, what do you think about this dead tarantula?
Thing is scary. I love our cat. Where's Peter? I want to get him.
Good morning, Ecclesia. Why do you look so pretty today?
Because we're celebrating Guatemala.
Celebrating Guatemala's independence?
Yeah.
Oh, and who's this? And who is this dashing young Guatemalteco? Wow, look at you guys. Do you like your giddy-ups?
Yep.
Look at your hair, Clacy. You look so pretty. Jonathan?
You look so handsome.
Handsome. Nice. Look at that belt. Wow. And who's this pretty girl? Who's this girl?
Yeah, but she does have handsome clothes, more beautiful clothes.
She has beautiful clothes, but not Guatemalan typical clothes, right?
Yeah.
See, look, you say hi. Good job. Look at Jonathan. And who's this? Who's this?
Me.
Yeah? How are you, Nattles?
Good.
You excited to go see the parade?
Yeah. And I'm
wow.
looking at
you.
Look at my birthday present.
You look so cute, you guys. Look at your braids. Thank you.
Phyllis have her.
Oh, a headband, hairband, yeah. Some sort of band.
This is our Shayla. This is Dalton.
This is mine.
All right, happy independence, Guatemala.